A deadly crash on I-95. This is a scene on northbound on the northbound lanes of 95 and State Road 84 in Dania Beach. The car there rolled over and smashed up in the front. Florida Highway Patrol just told us one person was ejected from the car, and I-95 is now open.